Hi friends, how are you doing today? Welcome to Soma's Makeup Diary. Today I'm going to talk about E.L.F. blush palette. Ever since I tried E.L.F. contour set, I wanted to try more from E.L.F. makeup, and that's why I got my hands on E.L.F. blush palette. I've been using this palette over the weekend, and this has been giving me a very rosy cheeks vibe, and I am pretty pleased with this palette because the quality is there, the texture is beautiful, smooth, and it is very easy to blend. So I'm going to show you all the four colors, how it works on my skin tone in this video. If you are up for that, please keep on watching. I love all the shades. This one in particular, it is giving me a very dusty, peachy, rosy kind of blush effect. This is a nice pink, yeah. And this one is a nice hot pink, yeah. And of course, this shade is a very beautiful peachy pink blush, which has micro, you know, shimmers and a very nice golden touch to it. I'm loving all the shades, and I actually swirled my brush in all the colors, and then I applied that blush over the weekend, and it was a very nice feel. And now I'm going to show you one by one how it works on my cheeks. Of course, I use this palette for my soft and subtle contouring, and you know how I feel about this palette. I've been using this one for a while. Now you will see me using this palette more often than not. Let me get started with the dusty, rosy, peachy kind of shade. And the mirror, always handy. This is my E.L.F. complexion brush. I hope you can see because the light is very reflective. It is giving me a very soft touch of blush. So I'm starting with this one. I love to mix and match different palettes, different colors, and it is giving me four different options to play with. So it is giving me a very nice, you know, dusty kind of vibe. Not too loud, very subtle, but beautiful. And now I'm going to go for this pink. This is my small stipple brush. I anyways like to use these bright pop of colors, and especially on the apples of my cheeks. Just a touch. I was waiting for this moment, you know. I was waiting to play with this palette on camera. You can see the colors are lovely. If you are a blush lover and if you are into mix and match, you want more and more options when it comes to blush, this is really very nice palette. I'm new to this palette and I'm really thrilled. This palette has been here for a while, but I never tried any blush from E.L.F. and I'm very happy that I got this blush palette for me, and now I am having my fun playtime with this palette. So as you can see, this is a very beautiful pink. Next is this hot pink. What do you say? On top of this, let me use this hot pink a little near my temples because I like that motion, you know, circular motion on and around my cheek area. That beautiful rosiness is just lovely to work with. And a little bit on this side. Now I'm really interested. I am very interested to try more and more from E.L.F. makeup, and I really wanted to know what are your favorite stuffs. Please leave a comment and let me know what should I try from E.L.F. makeup. I think I'm going to go for an eyeshadow palette, but I found a neutral one in my local Walmart. Next time, if I see something very colorful from E.L.F., I'm definitely going to give it a try because I know there are a couple of palettes that have beautiful color punch, and I am really interested in that. Today I'm not going to go for a separate highlight. I am going to use this shade right here, which has a peachy, golden, pinky touch to it, and work with it as my highlight. So today it's all about blushes. Yeah, so keep blushing, smile, and of course have fun playing with the colors, because that's all I want to do on my channel, playing with different color combinations, working with colors, and looking and feeling beautiful. What do you say, my friends? I feel pretty wonderful, you know. And now a final touch with my Urban Decay setting mist. Always love it. Pretty pleased with this palette, and I really want to work with this palette more and more, and I know for sure that this is going to give me the same kind of satisfaction that I got from my bronzer contour palette. Ever since I have tried this palette, I haven't touched any other bronzer, and I'm using it every single day. Whenever I'm not using a bronzer, I feel the difference. I can see it, I can notice it on my face, and then I again go back to my e.l.f. bronzer. So these are the two palettes that I'm very happy with. Definitely this is the new one in my makeup collection, and I am going to give it its fair chance to shine for me, and pretty happy, pretty pleased with the palette. So if you really want to refresh your, you know, blush collection, or you are just getting started with your blush collection, or you want to try some lovely blush colors this winter, you can definitely check this out and let me know how you actually feel about the e.l.f. powders and the shadows. I think any makeup lover or any blush lover would definitely enjoy it. Okay, by the way, I found the light shade, and that was there in my local Walmart, so I just grabbed it. But all the shades are looking beautiful and showing up on my skin tone. So if I find another shade, maybe for a deeper skin tone, I would like to give it a try, and I would definitely keep you posted on that. So bye for now. Have fun playing with the colors, and definitely come back to Soma's Makeup Diary for many more fun, colorful videos. Thank you for watching and subscribing. See you. Bye-bye. Have a great day.